1번. 다음을 듣고 디스가 가리키는 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
This can come in many colors. You need this outdoors. You use this on rainy or snowy days. This keeps your hair and clothes from getting wet. What is this?
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입한 양초로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for a candle for my mother.
How about this one with a heart on it?
It's okay, but she really likes flowers.
Then how about this one with a rose on it?
It's pretty. I'll take it.
3번. 다음을 듣고 일요일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, everyone. This is the weekly weather forecast. This week, we'll have nice autumn weather with mostly sunny skies. However, on Sunday, it'll rain across the whole country. Thank you.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Miss Smith, may I use the English room during lunchtime?
Yes. Why do you need it?
Mike and I are going to practice storytelling.
I see. How long will it take?
About 30 minutes.
Don't forget to turn off the lights when you leave.
5번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 건물에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Let me introduce a famous building in my town. The name of this beautiful building is Ocean Tower. The building was built in 1987. Its color is bright green. It is 100 meters high.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 출발할 시각을 고르시오.
Nami, are you excited to go see the sunrise tomorrow?
Of course, Dad. What time should we leave?
Maybe 5:30 in the morning.
Oh, that's too early.
But we need to be there before 6:30.
Then let's leave at 6.
Okay. Good night.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Amy, you're drawing robots again.
Yes, I love robots. I also read a lot of books about them.
Wow, that sounds cool.
My dream is to be a robot engineer.
I hope your dream comes true.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 다녀온 여행에 대한 내용으로 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Minho, I heard you went to Jeju.
Yes, it was wonderful. I ate lots of seafood.
That's nice. What else did you do there?
I visited many museums.
Did you go to Hallasan?
No, I didn't.
Then what did you do?
I swam in the sea. Hello, where do you want to go?
Hi, I'd like to go to the bus terminal.
Okay, wear your seatbelt, please.
Excuse me, but I'm sitting in the back of a taxi.
Everyone has to wear their seatbelts these days.
Okay, I will.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Scott, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at the rules to follow while watching the show.
Let's see. Oh, we should turn off our phones before the show.
I already turned mine off.
What else?
We shouldn't take any food inside.
11번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 부산에서 이용한 교통수단을 고르시오.
Seho, how was your trip to Busan?
It was great.
I heard you can take bicycle tours there.
Right, but I couldn't because too many people were waiting for the bicycles.
Really? Then how did you look around?
I took the city tour bus.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 옷을 구입한 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Kyle. Did you buy something? What's in the bag?
Hi, Lisa. Yes, I bought a new suit.
Oh, why did you buy it?
I'm going to wear it to my cousin's wedding.
Can I see it?
Sure. Take a look.
It's great. I like the color.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, sir. Can I set up my tent here?
No. One of our park rules is that you cannot set up tents here.
Then where should I go?
Look at this map. The camping zone is on the other side of the park.
Thank you.
14번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 찾고 있는 이어폰의 위치로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, Tony. Where did you put my earphones?
I think they're on my bed.
Well, I checked your bed, but I couldn't find them.
Then, did you look on my desk?
Oh, I see them on your desk. Thanks.
15번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Suji.
Hi, Dad. Where are you?
I'm on my way home.
Did you hear the news about the bad air tomorrow?
Yes, I did. I'm really worried about it.
Could you buy some masks before you come home?
Sure. No problem.
16번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Tim, what are you going to do this vacation?
I'm going to study Chinese in the community center.
Oh, that sounds good.
Can you speak Chinese?
No, but I want to learn.
Really? Then why don't we learn Chinese together?
That's a great idea.
17번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 휴일에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Minsu, how was your holiday?
It was nice.
What did you do?
All of my family members dressed up and we took a family picture together.
Wow, that sounds wonderful.
Yeah, it was my first time to take a picture with my grandparents.
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mr. Wilson, this is today's script.
Okay. What's my role today?
You will act as a 7-year-old boy with your voice.
As you know, I can make various voices.
Right. Your voice characters are always amazing.
Thanks.
Let's start recording in 10 minutes.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Judy, can you recommend a book for me?
Sure. What kind of books do you like?
I like stories about families.
Then you'll like the book Three Brothers. It's really good.
Do you have the book?
Yes, I can lend it to you.
20번.
Did you go to the basketball game yesterday?
No, I wanted to, but I couldn't make it.
You missed a good game.
Really? Which team won?
Our school did. They played well.
That's good news.
Yeah, it was a close game.
So, what was the score?